What an unbelievable treat. Please make noise for the Lumineers.
How you guys doing out there? All right, this is called Cleopatra.
I was Cleopatra. I was young and an actress. When you knelt by my mattress and asked for my hand, but I was sad. You asked it as I laid in a black dress with my father in a casket. I had no plans. Yeah. And I left the footprints, the mud stained on the carpet, and it hardened like my heart did when you left town. But I must admit it, that I would marry you in an instant. Damn your wife, I'd be your mistress just to have you around. But I was late for this, late for that, late for the love of my life. And when I die alone, when I die alone, when I die, I'll be on time. While the church discouraged any lust that burned within me, yes, my flesh, it was my currency, but I held true. So I drive a taxi and the traffic distracts me from the strangers in my backseat that remind me of you. But I was late for this, late for that, late for the love of my life. And when I die alone, when I die alone, when I die, I'll be on time. And the only gifts from my Lord were birth and a divorce. But I've read this script and the costume fits, so I'll play my part. I was Cleopatra, I was taller than the rafters, but that's all in the past, love, gone with the wind. And now a nurse in white shoes leads me back to my guest room. It's a bed and a bathroom and a place for the end. I won't be late for this, late for that, late for the love of my life. And when I die alone, when I die alone, when I die, I'll be on time.